Okay, here's how he is now. You can see breathing normally, resting. He was completely limp and cold, and now he's responding very well. And when I put him in my hand, I can't do it with the phone though, but he seemed to enjoy it. Okay, so the only thing is he's not gaping. So I was wondering what your advice is.